It took Marco, his father and uncle, 3 years overland to reach Kublai Khan's court. They traveled into the area of Badakhshan, which is today's Afghanistan, where he saw these exotic bighorn sheep that he wrote about. And today those sheep are known as the Marco Polo sheep, based on his accounts.
They traveled over the Hindu Kush, the Pamir Mountains, the mass of the Himalayas, up what's called the Wakhan Corridor, which is a little finger of Afghanistan that pokes eastwards towards China and goes up to about 16,000 feet. It's a terrible trip to have taken.
They traveled through very dangerous terrain. They were tied up on the Silk Road with troubles with a sultan. He went through illness, and there were encounters with a group that Marco called the Karana, these marauders.
Run!
Who they were pursued by. They just endured so many different trials.